Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to change cursor size on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you'll have to do is go to setting in your Samsung Galaxy A02. In settings, scroll down and go to accessibility. In accessibility, okay, you go to interaction and dexterity. Here in interaction and dexterity, you can see the assistant menu. And okay guys, you'll have to do is tap this. And the first things you can do is enable the assistant menu. Okay, by switching on the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay, here the assistant menu. But in this tutorial, I'll show you how to change cursor size on Samsung Galaxy A02. Okay, below you can see the touchpad, cursor, and magnifier settings. Okay, you'll have to do is tap this, and you can see here the cursor size, and the cursor size is set into medium. And okay guys, to change this, you'll have to do is tap the cursor size and pop-up show. Okay, you can see the option, you can change into medium and large. Okay, so I decide to change into large. And that's it, okay, we have successfully changed the cursor size on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.